first company that tarnished the Singapore brand through its actions is Golden Manufacturing Group, a supplier for US-based technology firm Hamilton Inc. In 2006, Chan Guanheng, then managing director of Golden Manufacturing, met with Patrick Deno, a global supply manager from Hamilton Inc., who had come to Singapore to assess the company. At the time, the pair struck a deal for Deno to provide confidential information about Hamilton's upcoming projects so that Golden Manufacturing could secure the contracts. In return, Deno would receive kickbacks for all the projects awarded to the company. Over the next 2 years, Deno received more than $387,000 from the agreement, delivered to him by Chan's brother-in-law and sales director of Golden Manufacturing, Amos Tan. Besides Golden Manufacturing, Tan had also received payments from two other Singaporean companies to help them advance their business interests with Hamilton. After Tan left the company, Chan began to deliver the money to Deno personally. However, this arrangement was short-lived as Chan was soon investigated and charged with multiple counts of corruption, receiving a prison sentence of 9 months. Tan was also sentenced to imprisonment of 12 months and ordered to pay a penalty of more than $280,000, while Patrick Deno was sentenced in the U.S. federal court to 1 year imprisonment and ordered to pay $4.5 million US dollars fine.